Where are you in retail?
Natural food stores, bike shops, rock climbing gyms, CrossFit gyms.
You're saying it's worth $1 million?
Absolutely.
Where do you get your crickets? Do you grow them yourself? You catch them?
We work with the Cricket Ranch, actually. They have little lassos, little Cricket Ranch.
Where is their Cricket Ranch?
We've been raising crickets in the United States for over 100 years. It was based on
why?
Fishing bait, then it was reptile feed. And now, that was one of the reasons we chose crickets, is because the infrastructure is already in place to grow them at a large scale.
So you grind your crickets up into flour.
Our name Chapul is actually an Aztec word for cricket, because they would do the same thing. They would gather crickets, blend them up into a flour, and make a protein-dense bread.